3, 2, 1. What's up, everybody? That's right, I just counted myself in.
Right in front of
everyone. Oh, I don't got Allie here to kill instantly. I gotta actually think about how I gotta play.
Alright, well, friends, I'm gonna press the
cards then. I forgot how to play.
How do you find right. being Buster's master?
Here we.
Oh, alright, okay. Alright, let's get into it, guys. Let's do it.
You rule them out?
Okay. Pause that background noise.
Do task to win.
Oh, we're on the big boy ship.
I swear I didn't realize I
oh, no.
Oh, no! You son of a gun, Uno.
What do I do?
It might be easier for you to just stop your squad stream.
What do I do?
I can't figure out how to
I gotta grab input the file code without everybody every seeing time. It.
Okay. I mean, you should just speak to him because
I ain't speaking to nobody. This is your people. This is your street.
So this is where you put that old mute button on, right?
Yeah, this is where you put the old mute button on. I mean, like she said one time there, like she doesn't know if it's gonna be we're gonna be able to do it. She don't know if she can put the code in while doing the squad stream. Is that something we can still do or?
So what you would probably want to do is on your OBS or whatever your streaming thing is, just take any image and resize it and put it over the screen. That's what I do. If that can't happen,
yeah,
I mean, you
can. I saw Colt.
There you go. I was going to say Marq Quen was right
Colt
there.
I saw me on the bottom, but that was it.
Colt killed Cutler in front of me.
So Colt I was, blood. I have no clue where I was, but I sat
oh,
there.
Oh, you was killing. That's Cutler. What you was doing.
Okay. I mean.
Right in front.
I saw it.
Right in front.
Shock that we were on the airship.
I'm still fairly lost. I have gone to the bathroom and unplugged stuff though.
Oh, but Colt did it.
Thanks for sharing.
Thank you.
I did some kind of directional, like.
Oh,
I should probably mute this for you guys so you don't hear me just crunching, huh?
Colt, where was Cutler? Because I was with him. We started both at records, and then
I couldn't tell you.
I did too. I did too. And
wait,
you know
the words?
Meatloaf,
you know rooms BMD
and veggies.
At this point?
Yeah. My stream begs me to play different lobbies all the time.
Ma!
So like we're fairly familiar with airship.
I have no idea where I was at, but I've seen that.
So wait, Quen, you said it.
What's Colt's defense?
Oh, his defense.
I walked up on a body. I saw color.
You saw the body too? Of course you did. You killed him. but the question is why? Why did you kill him?
Oh, I don't know if this is a play or not.
Yo, he dead because of Colt.
I mean,
yeah, that's it. Get out.
This map's extremely difficult with unless you have like full 15 people. It's really
a huge map.
I will switch out next time. No worries.
Let's see.
We'll
what do we got?
Seen that.
What do we got?
Seen that dead.
Which means a new code.
Whoa! Wait! No! He's still alive! No! No! He's alive!
I went with Quen.
Yeah. Obviously, he's so aggressive towards me.
Yo, stay away from Colt. I could pick another place.
Acapulco?
Yeah, I should just start in that same area. That's where all my tasks are. Jeez, all of them are over there. What the hell does this mean? My guy getting washed? My guy's a ghost. Avert crash course? Well, I can't do anything. There's Colt doing it. Because he's the one that said it, so he wants to make himself seen. Or is he going to kill somebody right there? Huh? Mrs. Uno and Dylan.
Oh, no.
Dylan.
In what I assume is the shower?
Wait
again?
A second.
I literally ran by you, BMD, and there was a body at the bottom of shower.
Yeah, I was putting the towels away, and he was standing in the corner, and you ran. Yeah. So, you didn't self-report. You wouldn't do that.
I wouldn't, no.
Remember 6 months ago when they introduced the airship, and if you were outside by the propellers, the sound would get bugged in and completely overwhelm all the audio on your computer?
Oh, is that what's happening to you?
Yes, it's wonderful.
Oh, great. They never fixed that. That's great to know.
Well, Colt killed the last round.
Get out of here.
I don't know if I remember.
I think they only need one more kill to win.
Oh, yeah, because there's three imposters in this one.
That's yeah, yeah.
There's three?
Just yeah. Get Colt. Oh, we lost.
This is definitely not the way to go.
Oh, my God.
Quen, it's me, you, and who?
Man, that's so easy.
What?
Yes.
I'm a fan of that strat.
All right, let's get Colt out.
Come on, Alex. I want this engine noise to stop as soon as possible. Thank you. Okay.
All three of them. So it's Harrington, Colt, and Excalibur are the three killers.
What?
Slow motion death.
What?
I knew you did it.
Wow.
That was pretty simple.
Wow. All
right, I'm gonna.
I didn't know there was three.
I'm switching the room. No worries.
Quen, you're too aggressive. You gotta take it back a notch.
He was right though. He was
right.
Yeah, clearly, yes.
I saw the kill though.
I didn't do anything.
Was it not you?
Colt. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Colt whooped my ass.
Yeah. With pleasure.
All right, here comes the code again, a new one.
Okay,
this time,
okay, exit.
We're in a different room, don't worry.
As soon as
I think I'll reduce the imposters to two as well.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we're going to a different different lobby?
Yes, yeah. Yes. Here you are. You may share it accordingly.
How do I leave?
Be right back. Sorry, guys.
Hit Control Alt Delete three times.
That on the switch.
Ooh. BK lax.
Not getting a text.
Hold the power button for
there it is. Now it came through.
As always.
Thank Waggle. Thanks for those biddies.
Everybody should listen to the Doughboys podcast tomorrow.
Biddy City.
Ooh, that comes out tomorrow?
It does come out tomorrow.
Oh, I'm excited to hear that.
A little birdie told me that was happening.
Yeah.
You know what's talking.
Okay,
fun conversation.
I'm sending this to private party.
Okay, and I'll send it to you as well, House Hardy. But if you can't make this one, that's fine as well. And
everybody should tell their streams to watch Rampage Friday night at 10 p.m., including the buy-in free on YouTube at 9 p.m.
Yes, Minoru Suzuki.
Watch
Brian
Rampage
Danielson.
Friday at 9 p.m., and also the buy-in at 9 p.m.
Oh, Cutler. You gotta work on that.
I heard it all except the times. I was like, wait, I think I messed it up.
Yeah, we're not counter-programming our own show.
Two different channels.
Are we all in here already?
Did you say Hardy's taking a break? Or
I sent it to them. I don't know if it works. But I'm going to assume not. Just for the time being. All right, this was we had a quick round before, so... All right, I'm hitting start.
All right,
let's do it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Wait, did Matt say he's out?
Gotta get the tasks done.
What do Saturday, 8 Eastern on TNT.
Saturday, 8 Eastern on TNT.
Okay, she put in the code, but I guess it was too late. It said the game you tried already started.
I knew it, Uno.
That's my fault.
You want to bail out?
Killer.
Yeah, let's bail out. Give me a second.
Killers better be killing.
Oh.
Oh, shit. We have to bail all the way out.
Bailing out gives you a new room. So hey, here comes another room, friend.
Is there an indie pup here? Whoop, whoop. Oh, that's the indie pup.
This is the fun part of video games.
That's the dog.
Mrs. Uno, consider yourself lucky.
That's the dog. Oh, hi,
damn it, we had to bail out.
I'm glad to hear that.
All right.
That's our poppers.
Here it comes once more. This time,
here. Oh, that's a dog.
We'll be good. This will be
King
the one.
King Maxwell, should we do our tasks?
What do you think? Oh, again here. Hold on one second. I'll put the headphones on
that's
so you can hear.
That's the fluff. Oh, look
King
at that.
King Maxwell, should we be
Maxwell.
Doing
Indy,
our tasks?
Look up here. What's that?
King Maxwell.
What's that?
Axel.
King Maxwell Rose.
We work with Maxwell.
Let him know your name, buddy.
My name's Maxwell.
Maxwell, Chris.
Spell
I'm
it.
So sorry.
Maxel.
Ah.
Oh.
Oh, that doggy, doggy, oh, dog. Give her all the belly rubs and treats.
I actually got a video.
I'm not going to give her a treat today. Sorry. The other night when I gave her one, she kind of.
I was going to say, do you like.
Not vomited,
Among Us,
but like she
Maxel?
Spit up a little bit. So So I was like, ah, maybe I shouldn't give her a treat. Maybe she's not used to those treats.
What's your, what color is your character, Maxel?
They'll just give her more belly rubs.
No, what color is
the
he?
Chest. All right. The chest rubs. Look at that. Look at her face.
Oh,
just
cool.
Going to Zen mode.
A big dark
be careful,
face.
Taz might come after you.
Yeah. Did I get the text yet? I haven't gotten the text
owns
yet.
Taz orange.
Oh my!
He owns every aspect of orange in the universe.
Ooh, Harrington.
I got an orange. Sunset. I got an orange pumpkin on my stream. Am I gonna have to pay him?
Oh yeah,
you can, yeah,
you
royalties for sure.
You owe Taz the
big money match.
I also got orange on my shirt. Oh no!
What are we missing this time?
Hardy.
I'm not in. I haven't gotten the code. Is it same?
We got Alex.
Alex?
Right,
is it same code or no?
No, new code. Oh, color. We're missing color.
I haven't got the code.
It's in our group text. You don't just
It hasn't been sent to me yet.
Here, I'll send it to you privately.
All right.
All right, so we got what? How many people were expecting
total?
You're
doing great thus far.
We're going to be 11 right now, possibly 14 later.
Yeah. Ah, the heels event is taking place?
Yes.
Correct.
What a bunch of heels.
I know, seriously. All right, I sent it to you privately. Let me know if that works.
What?
Do you know?
I think he's talking to his wife. I sent you a text privately.
Actually, you look like you have the most energy of all
players.
There
it is.
Okay.
Keep it up. I like this high energy.
I don't know.
You're really going for it.
Cabana's there too.
You get up there.
There it is.
Hey, here we.
All right.
Damn, there's a lot of people in here.
It's time.
Yeah.
There's too many shades of red.
This will be the true test.
I'm not gonna be able to describe who killed who. All right.
Crewmate.
Okay. How's Hardy? You got to mute.
Can I clean this thing? Use it.
Have a good game.
Oh God! I was like, I'm not a criminal or whatever. I'm not an imposter. Why is it telling me to use it?
I'm the imposter, Maxwell. Let's find him.
Is he not muting?
It's
gotta be real, right? Did he not mute?
Yo, did I hit?
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Who killed?
Gotta be real.
All
right. Hey, let's see how he plays it, guys. Let's see how he plays
let's see.
It.
Let's see.
I was gonna say it's anybody but Matt.
Oh, okay. That's a good play. All right.
All right. And so well, I just trust you. Give me through this and find the imposter.
What if he went on mute now?
What if? Yeah. What if? What if he's playing us? What if he's just an expert?
Do you think he's deafened? He doesn't seem to hear us.
Are we on?
this is big money Matt, guys. He's a schemer. He's playing us right now.
Okay,
so where was Mrs. Uno? Why is everybody voting?
Oh, she's dead.
We feel we heard Matt say that he was the killer.
Oh.
For the record, I'm voting for Quen again.
Harrington, you're so low in the Discord.
I actually said, I told Max, so I said, can you find the imposter or find the killer? Are they the same people?
We thought you said, I am the imposter.
Pretty sure said, I'm the imposter, go find him.
Oh, no.
It's Quen, I saw him on a vent.
How did we get ejected?
Because you told everyone you were the killer.
I didn't, I said, find the killer.
Keeping up the kayfabe, brother.
We're ghosts now.
When we're actively playing, so don't forget to mute, or else we'll know if you're the killer or not, since we can hear you talk.
Oh!
Are we in space?
I got shot in the head. Dang. Dying every scene now.
Hornswoggle dead at the pew pews. I didn't see anybody really pass by. I was doing the download and calf and started walking that way, and he was already dead.
So many people are dead already.
Yeah, that was quick.
Mm. Is it three killers or two? Uno
it's,
would know.
It's two. So in my mind, actually, Hardy may have not been the killer, if that's the case.
Yeah, that was
two
really
quick kills. That's
okay, so I'm going to give you my two cents on that. I was in admin room doing the swipe, and I saw Quen come in and just hover over the vent and do nothing. I left, and I found it a little bit sus. Lights went out. I came back up. I saw him go up towards the cafeteria. So I don't know where Mrs. Uno's body was.
I never went to the cafeteria.
I just got the group text, Uno.
Never.
All kinds of tech issues. You know, sounds to me like Quen is lying. I'm voting Quen.
Wait, time out. No, yeah. I'm not lying.
Enough for me.
Now that's something I could get behind.
All right, here we go.
Also, Quen, how dare you vote for me when I was the killer?
do we need to vote too?
No, we can't win like or defeated in this game.
Oh. All right.
This was interesting.
Oh, okay. So that's what happened to us. We got voted?
Yeah. Yeah, we voted for you because your microphone wasn't muted and we thought you said you were the imposter.
I said, I asked him to find the imposter. That's the goal, right? You have to find the imposter.
Yes, but when we're actively playing, you have to mute or else we'll know if you are the imposter or not.
I love it. Oh, wow. A lot of dead folks.
Another two dead. I just found Alex's body. I know. I just found Alex's body in med bay. I'll be honest with you. I didn't pay attention to anything because I was in mid-conversation with Hardy during that.
Uno.
So I don't think anyone left.
Uno always kills in self-reports.
Uno, my gut is it's Excalibur because BMD made the last accusation and then Quen voted against him. And I don't think Quen would use his one vote to go against the other guy killing people.
Okay. Excalibur, your retort?
My retort is that I went down around the left side past engineering and was doing the fuel pump. And all I've got to say for myself.
BMD, where'd you go?
I went straight to navigation, and I'm doing the steering. And to be honest, my mustache got caught in my can, and I'm trying to stop my eyes from watering. It sucked really bad.
Oh, that's a real thing. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I heard.
Harrington, Boons, where did you go? So I literally was in cafeteria having this conversation with Matt, and then I went to medbay to do my first task, and there was a body on the medbay scanner.
I did cafe, and then I did oxygen,
we had a great one.
And then I was running to the other side of oxygen when the emergency happened, and I was going to do the admin oxygen thing.
Mm. Who should we vote for?
There's definitely only one killer, so I voted Excalibur.
I had the deck stacked against me, but I think I did admirably well.
Excalibur was the killer.
I cleared out most of the ship.
I was gonna say you a lot of people seem dead.
Yeah, you.
Listen,
Damn.
Right
out.
After.
Wow.
Right after Matt said he was the killer, he jumped into a vent right in front of me, and then Excalibur came up behind me and killed me.
Oh, wait, so was Quen not a killer?
No, it was Matt.
What?
Oh, wow. Yeah. So
don't stand over a vent, Quen.
Matt was playing great 3 chess.
It's funny that what I did say is I said, Maxwell, find the imposter.
Sorry,
but
guys.
We were the imposter.
Yeah,
I guess you just don't say anything.
Well played.
Your mic. That's the key. Mm-hmm.
By the way, hats off to Harrington for that last deduction there. That was brilliant.
It was
Quen. Thank you for avenging me.
Yeah, that was great. Good call.
So Matt, does that make sense?
Since Uno did a crap job.
When we're in the game, you want to mute your mic. Okay. Does that make sense?
Yes.
I was trying to throw it out like to throw people off, but it did just the opposite.
That was well put.
I will say, I was confused by the end.
I guess it's just better just to shut the fuck up.
So when we're in the game, you want to mute it, and then like there will be a point where like everyone will then have a discussion, and that's when you unmute it.
Yeah. Gotcha. All right.
Yeah, when I heard you say the imposter thing, I was like, oh no, this is going to be a tough game.
you were still managing to get 2 kills each round, too.
The kill cooldown is super quick.
Yeah, it's not 10
like
seconds.
It.
That's why I just
I'm going to switch.
No, leave it. I like that.
I saw Maxwell did that and like jumped in the vent. You killed somebody, right? Jumped in the vent?
No.
I saw you jump in the vent.
I thought no one was there, but then like the other one imposter was there.
Okay.
Who are we?
Axel, you and I are a good team.
Yeah.
Oh.
We're gonna get him this time.
You guys
we'll
have
figure
to hit,
it out.
No, it's. I think it's Matt? You guys
House of Hardy.
Yeah, I saw that on stream.
There we go.
On Steam.
All right.
And I was like, it looks exactly like Among Us. Anymore.
Is anyone in the lead?
You don't have to keep track when to deafen and whatnot.
Oh, I have the big start button.
Oh, it just shuts you up then, huh?
Weird.
Oh, it looks exactly like Among Us. And I was like, I kind of like Among Us, like its art and all that. I don't want to learn a whole other game.
Start button, bud.
Let's go.
All right. Yeah. Well, I'm going to mute.
I stand
I'll
out
see you guys
compared
soon.
To this crew.
All right, you ready, Max?
Hi.
Just a pumpkin running around all these other military men.
Ooh, I heard that. What's?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Had aired out.
Did anyone get kicked out?
It said Quen and Harrington got booted.
Yeah. This ain't bye.
Should we restart?
Probably.
We'll have to start a new room.
I got in.
Just continue playing, and I'll jump in the next room. Something weird happened when I reconnected. It said there's zero people, even though there's...
Yeah, they're saying that for me, too.
All right, we'll do a quick one, and we'll see you guys there.
It's Colt.
Excalibur, and who's that up there? I can't see their name. Zero sus. Mr. Zero sus. All right, let's look at some cams. Let's get some Greatest Detective going. It's been a minute. Uno's together, coming out of navigation. Excalibur running over to me, seeing there's a camera. Uno, Mrs. Uno going up to whatever that room is. Dylan, Dylan, Uno going over with Mrs. Uno. Dylan, going to the cafeteria. Mrs. Uno, Mr. Uno, split up! They go their separate directions. Excalibur running into the admin. That's Mrs. Uno, right? Oh, that's Colt and Alex.
Wow.
Okay. Alex. Clearly, it wasn't Colt. Clearly it was Quen.
Well, okay, well, right. I found Colt at the bottom of a reactor and
oh my god.
And House Hardy, Matt jumped out of a vent right as I walked by.
Matt didn't.
As a side note, I can actually clear Uno on this one because he was with me pretty much the whole time.
Hey, yeah, and I could double down on that because I was on cams watching you two cuties run around together.
Who was it?
So Max
who
will
do
jump
you think?
Out.
I don't know.
Who do you think is the bad guy?
I actually don't know.
Maxwell, it sounds like it might be BMD.
Stay away from the bad guy.
Yeah. I heard his voice skip, so I'm going with BMD.
I want to live in this game.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Nothing?
Want to see a dead body?
No, what did you say?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was BMD.
Right, here we go.
Swoggle,
right,
I'm telling you, I saw it, bud. I saw it.
You saw who?
Because you killed
him. I saw. I guess it might have been Maxwell jump out of the vent.
Swoggle.
I think he's trying to
blame on a child.
No.
Yeah, he's trying to blame a child.
You can't blame a child. He's wonderful. Listen to him.
How
he's
dare
horrible.
He sounds fantastic.
Tell them, Maxwell.
Yeah.
Tell them you're innocent.
A nail biter.
Thank you, bud. You listened to me.
Hey, who's voting for me?
Maxwell, I'm sorry, bud. I'm sorry.
Good. Ooh. We're good. Yeah, that was.
Did Maxwell vote for me?
Fair. All right. Yeah.
don't forget to mute before you mention any of your plan.
He killed me! He voted for me and then he killed me! Oh, jeez. Maxwell's cold-blooded.
Boy. Yeah.
Wow.
He killed him.
So, I went to
just that.
Turned the lights back on, and BMD saw me turn the lights on, and then when I went to the top of electrical, there was a body in there.
Did he see BMD? You from inside the room or from, like, he came from outside the room?
He came to do the, he came to turn the lights on as I was turning them on.
Yeah, I was in storage doing wires and followed Excalibur down, and I stood back from him with the panel, and, yeah, he...
I think Excalibur and BMD are the bad guys, Maxwell.
Okay.
You know how we saw that BMD and he was jumping in the thing?
What?
Oh, no!
Oh, you mean?
Oh, no. BMD was jumping in the thing?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
I don't know. Who's taking advantage of who now?
The people who jumped in the thing are guilty.
No, wait, what?
This is a good tactic,
that's
you know?
That's my deductive reasoning.
I'm convinced. I'm sorry, BMD.
But no, it's...
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. Oh. Buds, come on. We're tugging on our heartstrings here. It's not fair.
Oh, my God.
I live for this chaos. I love it.
You know, every time Maxwell talks, my ovaries melt.
I hope they melt for good.
Oh, brother.
Yeah, Hornswoggle, you're
straight murder.
Yeah. Wow.
Wow.
Insane.
Well done. Oh. Never, ever would have guessed.
Maxwell, all right, how about, yeah.
Maxwell tried to vote me out and then just straight killed me. He wanted me dead.
Oh, my God. Maxwell did slaughter you. You got Brandon very good.
We've got a pro in the house. We've been hustled, everybody.
This whole time, we've been playing every week.
Fit back in.
Still not getting any better. Alright. Yeah, Marq, Marq, now's your chance.
Gwen's sleeping.
He's on the couch cushions.
Two guys job, under Maxwell. 5 foot did it.
That's a good way to warm up the game. I have all the energy. Keep moving.
Gwen's doing bicep curls right now.
Gwen.
I like he's just running laps, man.
Oh, there he is.
There we go.
There he is.
Oh, there we go.
Hey.
All right.
Yeah, run laps, man. Right. Run laps.
BMD, I believe you're still in control, right?
Oh, yes, I am. My apologies. Okay, I'll start.
No worries.
Here we
go. You're now the czar.
Who was the killers?
It was Maxwell and Dylan.
All right.
Swoggle. Let's go.
I see you, Colt. Go through this trash. Oh, fix the lights. I think I'll head that way. Oh!
Poor Harrington.
Yes, first game back.
Here we go again.
Of course, he would be first there. The fix the lights came on, and then I went over, fixed them, and then, of course, behind it was his dead body.
So it was hidden lights? Okay.
And electrical?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, sorry, okay, I didn't say where.
I think I can account for Colt because I saw him at Shields just before this.
Yeah, and I left him at Shields. We were running down together.
I can account for Quen.
I can account for Excalibur.
Yeah, and I can account for Miss Uno because it said I had to wait for her to finish the body scan in order to do my body scan.
All right.
Yeah. All right. Maxwell says he thinks the imposter's Colt. I can account for Maxwell because he was doing a lot of tasks.
Okay.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
I was saying, my point of view, Colt's the one for sure I know didn't do it.
I believe this game quickly.
I was saying, that's enough for me.
Alex, what were you up to, you suspicious man?
No,
yes,
Colt.
I was.
Did you vote for Colt?
I was up in cafeteria.
Don't
I believe
vote
I saw
Colt.
House Hardy come up, but I saw you go to the right, and then I said I saw Colt go below me to the right to the PPU room. So I saw you guys. That's about it.
Okay, I have three people counting.
Yeah, there's no chance Colt could have done it. He was behind me the whole time.
I agree.
Likely story.
Unless he killed, vented, and then walked around the long way.
Yeah. Alex, were you up at the top of CAF at the end of the round there?
No, I finished my task. I went uploading, and then I was going to go down, or I went to go download. I walked right into download the in the admin room.
Okay. Alex was in the credit card room.
This sounds like the work of untrustworthy BMD to me.
Why is
definitely
that?
I don't know.
Yeah,
I don't know. I think it might be Quen.
Whoa!
Hey.
How did you guys actually vote for Colt?
Who's voting for me?
Oh, Alex voted for me too.
Well, House Hardy did, and then McQueen had to vote for someone. Follow.
I have no rhyme or reason.
All right.
Again, huh? What's this? Got more cables. Fix one cable and another one gets cut. Get away from me, Alex. I don't trust you, Alex. Gotta get to where a camera is. Alex scared the hell out of me. Uno, Mrs. Uno. Of course they're being cute together. Whose color that was.
I just found Dylan's body in the room with the camera. Security room? I was just in electric room with Mrs. Uno just before this.
Yeah, I saw them running together being cute again.
20 seconds earlier, I was in the back.
Oh. Yeah, it's definitely Colt. Yeah. It's Colt.
You think it's Colt too?
Okay. Yeah. I was on the right side with Hardy and Quen bugging them.
I don't know. He was biased, Maxwell. So you think he just was trying to like,
yeah, wait,
act like he wasn't the killer?
I will say though, at the end of the round, I was running up the left side there, and the security doors were closed. So someone, I don't know, would have vented in or out. I don't know if anyone. I went into medbay right after that and didn't see anybody in there.
So like, you ran up the left side and then the doors were closed? Where were they closed?
They were closed going into security. So I was in electrical.
Just the security door?
Yeah, just the security door. And I saw Swoggle when I was in electrical. And then I fixed the lights because I was there. Went down and around. Security was closed. And then,
oh, okay.
Just kept running.
That checks out.
Excalibur, where were you at?
Hey, you're quiet.
I feel like a detective.
Yeah, Excalibur's been quite quiet.
Yeah, what's your story?
No, I was, I did the asteroids, the pew-pews. Lights went out. I started running down towards lights, and then the lights came back on, so I dipped into admin to do the card swipe.
I did see him doing the card swipe for a moment. I was in there when he was doing that.
Okay. You did? You saw him doing the asteroids, Maxwell?
I don't know.
Seems to me like this is the dastardly BMD.
Why is it me?
BMD. And Alex, bastards.
Monty, you Quen.
You bad guys, I think you mean.
Yeah, I did mean bad guys.
Quen was with us. We could trust him.
Being weird. Being so weird.
Is that what you do?
Two bodies!
Dang! House Hardy went down!
Uno.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Remember how you said on multiple occasions that it's the dastardly BMD?
Yes.
He just did a drive-by.
That was wild, Alex, right? What was that?
That was a slash.
You were right.
Hang on a second. Colt is...
Max's instincts were right from the jump.
Alex, you were right behind
him. I think it's Colt.
It's that dastardly Colt Cabana.
It is Colt.
Wait, it's that dastardly Colt Cabana.
Matt, you're not supposed to participate after you're dead.
Just ratting on who killed him.
Colt, where were you?
Oh.
Why are you being a stooge?
Oh. Crap, I screwed
up.
There goes that.
Now, Colt, what is your defense?
Sorry, boys.
Sorry, I didn't sit you. Down and give Matt Hardy a full tutorial.
Okay. It's the Dark Order HFO rivalry. That's what it is.
It continues.
Thank you, Revy, for understanding.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, I love it.
Really
sorry, BMD.
Signaling to him.
Yeah, no, it's okay. I was like, I'm like, you were right behind me. There's no way.
I murdered on that run by. It was amazing.
Well, I think we still have a killer, so here
it
goes.
But it was also you didn't kill us the one time.
I'm muting you.
Oh, am I not muted? I think the other one is Oh, I was about to say. Jeez, you just waited for me. Well, I got a task done, even though we're nowhere near tasks being done. Oh, God. They're just making up tasks now. Look how huge this screen is. He said Colt definitely wasn't the killer. Well, not in that first round, which is why there was only one kill, is what I was realizing. I was putting that together. Oh, that's why there was one kill that round. Look at this guy. Look at this killer. Look at this killer.
Excellent.
Yes?
Bro.
Okay.
That's good.
I am like 99.9% sure it's BMD.
Why is that?
Because I'm also 99% sure I saw you come out of a vent in admin.
Dang.
In admin?
Yeah, when the reactor went off. I was, or no, sorry, not admin, navigation.
I haven't even.
The silence is definitely.
No, I'm trying to think. No, definitely.
Trying to think of an excuse.
Definitely not.
Of an excuse.
No. I'm just trying to think if I was even there at all.
Thank you, Rebby.
Oh, Mrs. Uno and Mr. Uno.
Yes.
As the three that have not voted. When Sus was thrown on me, Alex was very quick to vote for me.
I actually think it is Alex because he defended Colt last round.
Yeah, and he has voted.
Wait a second. How did I defend Colt? And, please explain that. Because I thought it was BMD.
You thought it was BMD.
No, but
though,
you were behind me when that you said that that drive-by happened, and that's
you
why
also
I was
said
like,
you were with Colt. So
yeah, that's a good point. Good point.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, listen, you guys can vote me, but I'll tell you, you're wrong. I just made an honest mistake thinking it was BMD. I believe Mrs. Uno because she sounds truthful, but, you know, you guys do what you want.
It's the Canadian
inflection
in the voice.
This is the thing. I said I'm 99.9% sure. There's still that 0.01% that I could be wrong.
So, that's not how that works. It's
1%. Well, yes, it is.
I don't have defense for this round. 99.9%.
Oh, that is how it works, sir.
I have no defense just because I was at the end waiting for someone to show up.
Wow, you turned on me. All right.
If it's not Alex, we'll
interject you just to get shit.
No, it's not Mrs. Uno. I vouched for it.
What's this?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, because you did the med bay.
Oh, shit.
I'm cold. I'm so sorry. I understand now.
Shoot,
are you, though?
If you mean.
Harrington, get the,
hey,
get the pumpkin off
no
your head.
Can join in.
That was a straight-up murder. That was a murder at the emergency
table.
I ran
back to the button because I thought someone was going to call it. No one did, and Mrs. Uno's dead at the button.
So it's Uno.
I went to the right and then came right back to the left.
Because I never left the button. I was hammering
it. Excalibur, you never saw it.
I left. I went south, yes.
I went to the right. And thought the button was already going to be called and came back and her body was reading.
Yeah, it's a 30 second cooldown.
I was super ready to just vote BMD on this round, so what the hell?
Where was the body BMD?
Like right in front of the button, like right underneath it, going down towards Adam.
And Uno said he went south.
I went south and I went to storage when this was called, so I'm in storage currently.
Unless BMD, you Uno. Killed her while I had the full screen button thing up.
There's also a cooldown.
Did that.
I know. I had the. I was. It was like 12 seconds left.
All right, I'm voting BMD. I'm sorry.
I went to the right. I went to the right and came right left. If Uno went south, I'm telling you right now, my vote went to Uno.
Excalibur is a tiebreaker. This is interesting.
It's up to you. I went to the right and went left.
Oh, I was going to say, Excalibur's instincts are usually pretty good.
So close.
Unreal.
Good try, BMD.
Mrs. Uno totally. I jumped out of a vent right in front of Mrs. Uno.
I did see you. I knew it.
Yeah.
Excalibur, greatest detective on that one.
Yeah.
I'm accepting apologies via Venmo and PayPal.
Yeah, I will.
Sorry, Alex. You can't get reception in the cold depths of space.
All right, Alex. I'm very, very sorry.
I apologize, Cole.
Oh, no worries.
So sorry.
It's making for great entertainment, Hardy.
I trusted my instincts. Damn.
And Nyla's in this game. That's cool.
Dang, right. It's growing.
Hey, numbers grow.
Yes.
All right, well. I still have the power, so you just give me the go. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm ready.
We have to redeem ourselves, Maxwell. Let's do it.
Please.
This is wild.
This is your chance.
Colt, I'm sorry, bud. I thought we were going to do a double kill, but I killed the wrong person, by
Jesus,
the way.
I didn't know that was coming. Why didn't you tell me?
My bad.
Why didn't you tell me? Yeah, unmute yourself and let everybody know when it's happening. All right, here we go. I gotta solve a mystery on this one. That's the goal, is I gotta witness a murder or deduce the murder. Gotta put somebody away. There's some crime happening out there. It's probably happening right now. It's happening right now with McQuinn. McQuinn! Always standing on that vent. Thank you. Why is McQuinn always on that vent? A lot of folks here. A lot of folks. Let's go electrical. Excalibur's over there. Oh, this is a Nyborg kill zone. This is a Nyborg kill zone here. Stacked kill. Whoo! Ho! House Hardy and McQuinn.
Hey,
it's gotta be a Dark Order member because the HFO has been eliminated.
Dang.
I just saw saw Quen not long ago.
Oh no, Quen and Hardy are gone. Oh no.
Oh, I will say this. I just found House Hardy in Medbay. The door to cafeteria is blocked off, so I decided I'll go into medbay, and then the body was like just above the scan.
Harrington has already voted.
I just saw Quen not long ago in like admin, and the only other person I saw was BMD, and the cafeteria doors were closed when I left.
I came from down below. I went to go fix reactor, and it was already done. And then I saw you leaving admin as I was going in.
Reactor, there was like four or five of us.
Quen was in that area, but I don't know if he was in admin or not. Like, I don't know where the body was.
I was in there when he was in admin at that moment. McQuinn always makes himself sound like seem sus because he stands on the vent in that room.
Yeah, we just gotta know who was there last, because like I only saw BMD. So
I saw Cutler on the run, and then me and Cutler didn't make it to reactor. It was already.
I think the only person I didn't see once was Dylan. So he may not.
He was doing the beep. What is it? The beep
boop. Reactor.
Simon says.
He was standing
the Simon says in reactor.
Yeah.
Yeah. He was in there.
Rusting over.
I saw Cutler. I saw Uno there too.
Okay.
I was there and I did another task on the right side of the map.
Was it a task to kill someone? Was that your task?
It was not a task. To kill someone.
I don't know, so I'm just taking a wild pick at this point.
Wild pick? Why not skip?
I see.
Yeah, that's very odd, Uno.
Uno, I was in the same room. With you.
I've always done wild picks. Come on, man.
Wild pick, a.k.a. Alex.
I don't want to do beep boop beep boop. I had to make sure I was muted. I was like, oh, God, did I just say that? You know what, I do want to go on cams. It's like I said, I gotta solve a mystery here. Okay, BMD and Excalibur. We're over by that. Colt going into Med Bay. Nyborg. Excalibur. Harrington. Navigation. Harrington. Excalibur ran up to cafeteria. Mrs. Uno coming to me. Harrington sees the navigations there. Colt, Mrs. Uno. Excalibur running up the top. Harrington's waiting for a kill. Excalibur's coming for me. Harrington's just loving. Mrs. Uno. Oh,
no!
I just saw her. I just saw
my
her.
My wife!
Wasn't Uno. Did Uno self-report? He was with her.
I can't remember who was fixing electrical, but I just left electrical, and on the bottom left-hand, not reactor, whatever, the bottom left-hand room, whatever that is.
You guys were together being engines. Cutes together, I saw. I was on the cams.
Yeah, early on we were, yes.
Did you kill her and then self-report?
No, I absolutely did not. But who else was in that electrical with me?
I was. It was me and BMD.
Yeah. Who is me? Sorry. Oh, Dylan. Okay.
Yes, I did the top challenge, the little pushy bar thing, and then I went down to fix the reactor thing, and it was done.
I can vouch. Swoggle was up there for a while, yeah, because so, I was up there too.
I was up there as well. Did anyone come from the left side? Because I don't think it's Excalibur, because he was at the storage, the garbage that I had to do just before this. So I don't think it's him.
Yeah, I was at.
I didn't see anyone from the left.
The chute, and then I've got one task left. It is the electrical.
Excalibur
it's fixed the wires
right next to the Nyla. Security door.
I'm sure I saw.
Yep. Yeah, fix the wires
and then
next to the security
door.
I voted for Uno because I've watched a lot of Lifetime murder shows, and it's always the husband.
And then Harrington.
That's very fair.
Harrington's clear because he was dancing the entire time in front of one of the cameras for me.
I sure was.
Yeah.
Okay, I would like to vote for Harrington just because he voted for me, but I'm not going to play that way tonight. So I don't, but Nyla seemed like she's been very silent this game.
Pretty wild. Harrington's still alive, by the way. Might mean he's the killer.
What?
Dang, everyone thinks he's self-reported. Really? You killed your wife and self-reported it.
Yep. I didn't even kill my wife and this is what happened.
You're a fugitive, Uno. It wasn't the one-armed man. Oh, damn, maybe it was. I haven't been keeping track, though. If we got a killer out yet or not, I have no idea how it's been going. In my opinion, we got one dead. Oh, get those electrical tasks out of the way. Move up to admin. What? Oh, Nyborg, what you doing against the wall? No dead bodies.
All right. Dylan, explain why you were standing at oxygen. I got
yes.
there after you.
Yes.
I put in the code, and then
yes.
it went off, as if you weren't the killer, just waiting to see if someone else would show up.
I was trying to do that, but my left Nintendo Switch joystick keeps going up, so I could not put the code in to turn the things off.
Joy-Con drift is
yep.
a very reasonable
it's,
excuse.
It's real. It's real.
Yes, I did a signing at Joy-Con drift.
So, Harrington. Well, are you trying to turn this on me, sir?
Well,
because of my handicap of my controller as well.
I think we can both agree that Nyla is the most sus and quiet in this game.
Based on what?
Wow, really?
I don't trust Harrington.
Yeah.
Yeah, Harrington, he kind of does this, though, so I don't know. I mean,
yep.
It's kind of...
you mean just throw out wild accusations willy-nilly? That is his strategy.
Who is having the Joy-Con?
No one died, right? This is just a
Swoggle.
An emergency.
Yep. Did you get
just
your Switch from Tokyo? Are you having the Tokyo drift?
Has he got a turbo?
Oh no!
Is it a turbo controller?
Oh, for Nyla. Yep.
That was great.
I'm sure. Dang! Colt? Colt even voted against that joke.
I love that we voted her out just because of her joke.
You did it to yourself, Nyla. You know this.
I can't believe Colt voted her out because of that. You know what it was? It was jealousy. Colt wishes he said the joke. It's wild. where's that Tokyo Drift? And he doesn't got that. He's lying, got himself out of a kill. It's a blue body.
Ooh.
So jeez. I just fixed lights with a couple of people. Excalibur was one of them. Excalibur was dead at the bottom of electrical. I tried to go left and the doors were closed. Came back and I saw one Colt Cabana running away out of electrical while Excalibur was dropping.
I wasn't even in electrical.
Ooh. Yeah, well, it was ooh. A pink. You're the only pink, right? Yeah.
Not mm-hmm. in electrical. All
right.
Which makes me assume this is a play by BMD.
It's definitely not.
I was not in electrical.
I was doing the wires putting together challenge on the right of the map.
So a hard go at me, and
I'm pretty confident.
Now it's pretty confident. I'm
a 99.9.
Cool.
No, that doesn't make sense. 0.1.
Cool. Answer me this.
I was in lower engines, doing both tasks on the bottom, and then I was locked in. On both sides.
I saw you outside the other door, yeah, when I was standing there. I could see you.
Colt, were you jealous of Nyla's joke on the last round? Is that why you voted for her?
I thought it was pretty good, actually.
Elder, who'd you vote for?
I voted for BMD.
What are you thinking? Oh, damn.
So, if we get this wrong...
I don't feel it's BMD again. I just don't. I don't know.
Thank you.
Why?
Literally... No reasoning besides he seems honest.
And honestly, we were hanging out in the back.
Oh, he's Canadian.
Oh, crap.
Well, he's not honest because I was in security and in the other room.
Just voting Colt.
Good play.
Oh,
jeez,
man. Come on.
Nice job.
Yes. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
I didn't even murder my wife, and you guys voted me.
Oh, yeah, that was great. That was
you know how I feel, Uno.
Right. What a joke. It was a victory. Good job. Yeah. I agree.
Wow.
All right.
Over a joke.
GG.
Cutler, your instincts are awful so far.
Clearly.
Wait, who's the other imposter?
It's me and Uno.
Hey, I'd argue my instincts were great because I thought it was Uno and I was right on it.
Nyla, I will be back pocketing all of my Fast and Furious jokes going forward in this room. Thank you for
that. That might be why.
That's literally.
You know what it really was, Nyla? It was the tentative delivery. You didn't seem confident. You know.
That's why we voted for you. That's why.
All right, let's see. What do we got here? Oh, God. Gonna get this med bay. I feel like Excalibur's guy wasn't standing on that thing how it usually makes your guy stand. A kill site. This is Uno. There's a lot of people here. Oh, man, I better have that task done.
I'm glad it wasn't us.
Man, Excalibur keeps dying.
All right, Maxwell, what... Play your
Maxwell,
case.
Don't even think
Maxwell,
about
it.
Who do you think it is, Maxwell?
I don't know.
You don't know?
What color?
Who looks the most suspicious? Uno. Who looks most like they would have killed someone?
I don't know.
You know who was chasing us?
Definitely
fair.
Nyla.
Yeah.
Marq Quen was chasing.
I'm dressed like a murderer.
Whoa, time out. I never chased y'all. I'm like protecting y'all.
Marq Quen was. He was protecting the vent.
He was. He was protecting the vent. I saw him do that.
BMD.
Yep.
You and I were hanging out.
Who do you think it was, Maxwell?
No, I don't think it was you, Quen. I just saw you standing out of bed.
Oh, that's yep, when they kill.
Swoggle, we were hanging out for sure, pretty much the entire round. Yeah,
just straight crushing task.
That's a 15. Yep, that's true. Oh, the pumpkin's in the way. It's a 15.
Where,
though.
Where did you find Excalibur? Where did you find the body?
I'm thinking. Oh yeah, it's called reactor.
In reactor? Okay.
In reactor? Yeah.
A reactor?
Okay. Yeah.
I also want to say, I think they were trying to kill me.
Who?
Oh. Why?
Who was trying to kill you?
Oh, because of the you have the same outfit. Okay. Reactor. Well, I never went the left side.
Vote him out. That's what y'all did to me. Vote him out.
Already, you killed him, Nyla.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, this could have been revenge for a joke.
She
That's
just
true.
Admitted she killed him.
She did.
That's a good point. All right.
Why would I be dumb enough to do that?
The votes did rolled she... in. I'm sorry, Nyla.
Oh, my God.
What? Oh, the hits keep on coming.
It's the Princess Peach outfit. That's what it is.
Are you stream sniping?
No. I know. I saw you tweet about it.
Oh, okay.
Are you stream sniping? Oh, man. Still gotta do this. This thing was done. Alright, there we go. Who's on the cams? BMD, you wanna kill me? Kill me, BMD. Kill me in front of those cams. This is Uno and Harrington. Uh-oh. That evil Uno's in here.
Quen. I saw Quen kill Hardy.
Oh!
Wait, time out. Why would I kill Matt? Why would I kill Hardy?
I saw it.
Well,
it
if you're a killer, it would make sense.
Quen?
That's kind of the objective.
It's Colt, the same way how he killed
Where was it?
It was in security.
Well, somebody's I just the left opposite there. Of a raise.
You guys were all there. I just left
in security.
Quen?
Wait, what are you saying Quen for? It was Colt. I saw him there too.
Then why didn't you report?
I was trying to. Honestly. No. Okay. I'm not. No.
His
I'm
left,
not
his left joystick kill. Button.
Yes.
No.
It was the right.
It's the X and the A. I'm not used to it yet. I'm not.
A likely story.
The switch and the controllers. I get it. I totally understand. Nintendo does it differently. Everyone voted but me. Okay.
Suspicious, Una.
Wow. Oh, I can't even more people.
So many people almost didn't fit.
As soon as I said, don't do anything stupid, Quen does something stupid.
It was Nyla!
It was!
Nyla, when you killed me, I was like, okay, I'll give you that one.
We won.
Well done. Yeah.
Well done, Maxwell.
You had to crack a joke.
Yeah, I had to crack a joke, Nyla.
I even said something smarmy after I killed
you. Didn't you get killed?
I bet you did.
Everyone know who the imposter was.
Yeah,
we figured it out. Thanks, Maxel. You were a big help.
Yeah, good job, bud.
Change my face. I'm gonna dress nice.
Maxel did say somebody saw him.
Hey, Blaze, thanks for subscribing.
Oh, you're good.
For 14 months. Jeez, what a streak.
I'm going to dress.
Here we go.
Wow. Appreciate your loyalty.
I'm going to go grab a beer, so honor system.
Oh. Hey. Heyo.
I'm one of these doctors.
Totally honor system.
First. We will wizard hat?
Report you if you do it.
I wonder if he gets better or worse at the game.
We added someone in Discord, right?
What?
Oh, Fuego's here, but he's on mute.
Fuego?
Yeah.
Del Sol?
Fuego.
Wait, where?
Right now his mic's not working.
Oh, there.
Fuego, you got to go to the...
You got to switch your input and output in your settings.
That's my gimmick.
You got to win for at least 2 weeks in a row to earn mic privileges.
Oh. I don't know. I've kind of lost like 9 straight.
Brandon, you made it work.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's, here you are. Here
I'm
you
on
are.
I'm on my second losing streak of my career.
Oh no.
Do you want me to do you want me to wait for Fuego or do you want to?
What do you think? Should we start and then hopefully he figures it out by the time?
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, right. Are we waiting for Excalibur?
No, I'm back. I hope you guys didn't wait for me.
Did
you
hear me?
Fuego the room
right.
code.
I did. I texted it to him. He has to figure out his Discord.
I'm here.
Oh, disappeared. Oh, he's here!
Fuego! I'm sorry, Fuego. It's too late.
Oh, okay. Right.
You have to wait for the next round.
Sounds good.
Bye-bye.
That's what someone says when they're an imposter. That means he wants to play the round. If you're a crewmate, you don't care if we play this round or not. That would have been fine. Did I stop it? Oh my god. Please fix the stuff, people. Look at Uno being a pirate. Man, they got pirate bandanas? House Hardy, Harrington, Excalibur. All the ages.
Mrs. Uno sucks.
Damn it all to hell!
Oh,
wow!
Yeah. Oh my god! Was just, there was no saving that one.
So, walk us through it, Mrs. Uno. Walk us through it,
please.
Oh well, let's see. I just walked into a room and decided, oh, Alex looks like he could die. Killed him, and then tried to walk into a vent as Colt walked in.
Looking like a true psychopath.
Karma.
Yeah.
That's what that is.
Yeah.
Karma.
So I'm not much of a killer. I'm much better at being killed.
Nyla, any jokes to the
Do you
problem?
Hear that? Do you hear that confession?
Excalibur, confession, I have a question for you, though, bud.
Yeah, sure. So
what kind of beer are you drinking?
Who the killer is.
It is a Modern Times, which is a brewery here in San Diego, Dungeon Map, which is a West Coast IPA, about 7.2%.
That was way. You just should have said a cold one. That was way too many
three,
words.
Three non-voters here.
That sounds like a good beer, so I won't vote for you. That's a good beer.
And Mrs. Uno admitted to it. Wait, I think I voted for... Oh, wait.
Ms.
I might have voted for Uno by
mistake.
I'm Canadian. I can't lie.
If I get voted out out of mistake, I'm going to be...
Oh, yeah,
I might
have
voted for you.
You're right.
Mistake, I'll be honest.
Jeez.
Somebody did.
All right. Bye.
All right. They got one of the imposters.
All right, let's do this other stuff. I'm tired of the downloading and the wires. Yeah, there we go. How many of us got to upload stuff? Director meltdown. Dead bodies everywhere.
Oh no.
Robbie, that very endearing, this is the longest you've lasted.
I know, I heard that too.
All right, I...
Full person.
I am very sad to say this. So I was doing oxygen, I was cleaning leaves. The reactor went off, and I thought, there's like 15 people in this game. Two people can do this. I'm just going to keep doing leaves. And then out of the corner of my eye, I see House Hardy get murdered. And I think the killer knows exactly who they are, so if they would like to defend themselves now, they can say something.
Sorry. Oh, never mind.
Go ahead, Nyla.
Is back.
Okay, I didn't see who did it, but...
Well done.
It was Quen.
I was like, all right,
if
it was Nyla.
If you were in that area, the last two people I saw were Excalibur and M. Quen.
What?
I will say something fishy kind of happened, though. Right before the O2 alarm went off, Nyla was kind of just standing in the hallway, and as soon as the alarm went off,
No.
There we go.
So what you're saying is that she might not have been moving because she had the sabotage screen up.
Yep.
Yeah, and then as soon as it went off, she took off.
That's perfect.
Hold up. Pause.
You gotta learn how to walk and do that stuff, Nyla. Come on.
I do know how to walk and do that. I walk and murder all the time.
Not with the Tokyo Drift stick.
This time, I was reading what tasks I had to do because I had real tasks to do. And take
what tasks do you have to do?
I don't remember.
No, you're gone.
Yeah, every time somebody asks those specific things, I'm like, I don't know my tasks right now.
Now, Nyla, tell us who's your partner.
It was McQueen.
Wait, what?
Yeah, McQueen.
Steve McQueen.
We know Mizuno, didn't
find out.
This is just a mandatory part of the game.
I wore a plant. I was being nice. I had a plant.
Oh, wait,
where am I? Where's my controls? Oh, there we go.
Should we just vote Quen now?
I was a step up.
I'm so sure
I
that it was
hitting
Nyla
two
that
instead of W on
my mail on my desk.
Who did it with me? McQueen. Colt did it with me.
Gosh darn it.
Yes, that.
Hey, that should give us a big boy. Quen watched me do that whole time? What a little creeper. Man, we're just following Colt, too. This one. I at least don't get it very often, which is nice. Quen. He is just there. And Uno's here. Uh-oh. That means Mrs. Uno's trying to set us up with Uno. I got my hand on this report button. I want to see our thing jump up our task bar. I want to see our taskbar jump up. Nope. Uh-oh. Get away from people. There we go. Instant fix. I like it. Our taskbar should fly up. I'm done with tasks. The taskmaster. Oh, they're both coming in here. Okay.
Interesting.
Whoops. Okay.
Well, I went into medbay and I saw an Uno was coming out of it, but 2 seconds before Uno was in electrical.
Yeah, I've been done my task for a while. I've been running around room to room.
Yeah, I just finished my task, guys. Look at that task bar.
Yeah. You saw Uno at security also?
Yes. Excalibur saw me at security literally seconds before as well.
Uno,
I was going room to room.
In electrical.
Yeah, I was. I came out, then I was locked trying to go in the lower left-hand side. Then I went up. Me and Excalibur were locked from going into security. I went to med bay, came out of med bay. I'm just looking for bodies at this point because I'm done. I did all my tasks.
I'm done, too.
There were no bodies.
Why did you just yell to your wife, please don't lock me in med bay. I have people to kill.
She's definitely, definitely messing with me. I can tell.
Okay. Excalibur, can you vouch that Uno was with you running around that area?
No, he was not running around with me, but he might have been at the same place that I was.
Yeah,
he only
at that part. He did not run the...
Yeah.
I just assumed when I went in, he had vented in and came from... Because he came from the very bottom.
He
the bottom left-hand
could,
corner.
Could have, because Uno is a very noted venter.
yes, I vent all the time.
You do.
The
only person I can vouch for is BMD.
Yeah, we were following each other around.
I'm going to vote
him. Yeah. I mean, you can vote me all you want. That's fine. I will say the last thing I saw was after I went through medbay, I saw Cutler come from the top part of that top engine room.
The one thing I will say in Uno's defense is he's usually a pretty efficient killer. And so even though I voted for him,
you'd
I
all
would
be
expect,
dead by now.
I would expect a higher body count.
Yeah. My other thing is Uno, Cutler, and Quen were like messing around in electrical, and they were trying to. There's something there. It's between them three.
McQueen was following me almost
yourselves.
The entire game.
You can figure out the mystery
on your own. I was
waiting for
Colt to kill me.
Yeah, I'm just done. I'm going to go on cameras. Go see some cameras with this pumpkin on my head. Let's go see someone mess up and kill near a camera. See Albert coming out of medbay. Colt and McQueen. Oh, God, there's too many people. Colt and McQueen. Comms disabled! Comms disabled! Excalibur, you son of a...
Saw Quen vent. I saw Quen vent right at the end.
Is Saw Quen vent French Canadian?
Yeah.
I could confirm that.
Very,
no.
Very good joke. Saw, very
good. That was a good one.
That was
a real
that was
good
better.
One.
That was a much Quen better. Vent.
Chris Mookie, what do you have to say about the?
I saw Quen vent and kill.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what?
Here we go.
What did you see me kill? Wait.
That was I saw comms went
I
out.
Trust and walk. Room.
I went Quen running and Excalibur was next to me.
Yeah, alright. I guess. This would be Quen, our third ejection, right? Hopefully we get it right.
What are y'all doing?
Got it. Got it.
Thanks for avenging me, Swap.
Okay, okay.
Uno! What was going on?
Listen, what I was trying to do was make them think that Uno was the other killer, and I
did
that. It did work. Fuego, if you'd like to join.
Two times you've turned on me, Quen. That's traitorous.
No, no, I was thinking if he wasn't there, they wouldn't think it was me.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Okay.
Fuego, do you know how to play this with the muting and so on?
I do.
All right, dang. Thanks.
All right, let's...
All right.
Oh, hit start, BMD.
It's okay. Fuego.
Fuego del Hurricane.
Yikes, as I go. Oh.
He's out.
All right, here we go. Where do I want to go? Yeah, see, your guy faces this way. Yeah, well, on you guys, it faces that way when... At that time, Excalibur, it was kind of throwing me off. Because the game makes your dude face the other way. Oh, I don't want to beep boop at that. What's McQuen doing over here with House Hardy? What are they doing? Get away from me, McQuen. Oh god, House Hardy and McQuen just hanging out. Go do little shields. BMD? What you doing, BMD? Oh god. Why is there so many people running around? Ooh. Oh.
Oh, two bodies already.
Yeah.
Right.
So
it's not.
Right. Hold on. Okay. Maxwell's got Quen. Something.
Yeah.
Say it, Maxwell.
It's not Quen because, like, I wanted to follow Quen just, like, if he was the imposter, but then, like, a body got reported.
Yeah.
Oh, Maxwell, we want Quen. Maxwell, we want Quen to be the killer so bad.
Okay, so you can vouch for him. That's good.
I was coming up the side. I went and just saw this, and there was a body in security. Excalibur was coming behind me. No possible way it was him. Mm. That's I saw Dylan.
Dylan's body. Okay.
Oh, so the two people I could have vouched for throughout the whole thing was Dylan and Excalibur. I feel throughout the whole time.
Yeah, Colt, you and I think had the exact same tasks. Yeah.
I saw.
Hide your face unless it's out of shame.
Jesus. Leva's not here,
not
so.
Wait,
anything.
Yeah, you're hiding your face, Harrington.
What?
I seem to have the same tasks.
I was with Alex. I was with Alex. We were down in.
I find Fuego's lack of accessories.
I know,
suspicious.
Right?
I just saw Fuego on the right side.
Lack of accessories.
Suspicious.
I don't know.
All right, I'm skipping.
He's so bare.
Vote for Ryback.
There are so many people here that I feel like I have no urgency
to do the airship.
Vote. We could. We could honestly do it, but...
No.
I'd rather do the snow level than airship.
Yeah, I would do snow level.
It would be...
Yeah, I at least know that level.
All right.
Here we go. Let's do some tags.
Mute.
Crack your mouth down. Dang. Boy, Uno's dead.
I found Evil Uno dead outside of Shields. Colt was with me at the top of weapons. Colt, who ran down? Someone was right there with us, but I think we were both.
No clue.
Well, there was someone else there, but I can't remember. We were doing. I was doing download. And
Oh, unless that was your move to kill and report, because no, I didn't see anybody.
I was still standing there when. Then...
Whoa!
Dang.
House of Hardy.
Yeah, Max
already has a suspect.
Trigger
yeah,
finger.
Maxwell, who is it?
Oh no! Who is it, Maxwell? Who do you think?
I think it might be Fuego, I think.
You think it's Fuego?
Yeah.
That's not for me.
Get out of here, guys. I was down low.
Enough for me.
This is just a waste. It's a waste of vote. Right. He's a child.
This is
a waste of vote. He's going to be wrong. He's going to be wrong. Because he's wrong. He's a liar.
Sir, have you ever seen Doogie Howser? He was a child doctor and a prodigy.
Right, yeah.
We have a child detective in the
Maybe
house.
Wolfie's the prodigy right. Because Maxwell's lying.
Fuego, where were you? What were you doing?
Maybe we'll
I was filling up my gas can. Is what I was literally
okay,
doing.
Oh, he isn't.
I dropped the leaves and then I filled up the
gas can. That's what you want to say, Among Us.
So I think Fuego could have killed me and didn't.
Heat now.
Exactly. I was with Alex. Alex vouched for me first round.
That's I will cool. say.
So it's probably Alex and Fuego.
No, don't give me that Fuego heat.
When Fuego's name was thrown out there, Quen voted like immediately.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Quinn and Hardy both. They voted on me last round. They're doing this again.
Yeah.
Because you're naked.
Wow. Is that a tie? Wow. Oh,
okay.
God.
Thank you. Thank
neck
you for the
neck.
I appreciate you. Thank you.
Oh, man.
Maxwell, you got to vote harder.
Someone follow Fuego. Make sure he doesn't kill you.
Oh, man. All right, I'm going to go over to cameras. I'm gonna go hit some cameras up. Nyborg's stuck in a wall. Why is Nyborg stuck in a wall? Why has McCollum's been sabotaged? Yeah, I'm gonna do beep boop and hopefully somebody fixes that. Okay. Oh!
Oh, okay. That's a person.
Hello, everybody.
Why are you saying my name?
Would you like to explain to the class where you were?
I was on the left side of the map, and I went through that lower engine, and I saw you just stuck on a wall. So when I passed you, I went back to see what you were doing. And then it was kind of nothing, so I went along my way, and I was doing beep boop beep boop.
Hmm. So you didn't kill Colt in the storeroom?
No.
On your way to wherever you claim you were?
I was in electrical before I had seen you, so I wasn't even in the storage room.
So you didn't come into electrical, see two people, and then left because you had an easier kill?
No, I did my tasks, and that's why I left that room, as I was done with my tasks.
Hold on, who was in electrical with you, Nyla?
I was in electrical with her, and I can vouch that I didn't see Cutler do any tasks.
Okay, when we did
what?
Comms, hold on. Wait, don't vote. When we were in comms, Excalibur was with me. There was a bunch of us, and the only two people that went left right away were Colt and Quen. Right into storage.
No.
How's Harrington?
Yes, you did.
Why is Harrington trying to throw shade at me saying I didn't do tasks? That's fishy.
I think it was Cutler because you came into electrical, you saw you had a witness, you doubled back, and when I came out following you, Colt was dead.
I was about to say this, and if you listen to Cutler's story, he almost accidentally said he vented.
No, I never said that.
He said, I vent down.
Well, who am I voting for?
How does everyone got sus on me when, like...
Is he a vampire?
Wow.
I've been down.
I feel like there's, like, five imposters here now.
They got him. They got Cutler.
God, that's how. I'm not even gonna do the test. I'm gonna pull a Leva. There's six imposters here. They all start jumping on me. I'm gonna go watch cameras, even as a ghost. Cause I'd even get the joy of being murdered. I got the wussy way out. I got voted out. I might actually follow Harrington, because Harrington was super sus at the beginning there.
So, I went to the right to do my navigation task. When I went south from the cafeteria to turn the lights back on, my report button lit up, and BMD was just inside of admin. And that's all I saw.
Guys.
It's Quen. It's Quen, guys. He was Fuego. Following me around, no, and I saw no, him. No. It's Quen. It's definitely Quen.
Hold up. Wait. Excalibur, where did you say the body was?
He was just at the front of admin.
It's dead ass Quen. I saw him come this way. Storage.
Let me talk.
Dead butt.
No, it's Fuego. It's Fuego.
Good enough for me.
No, it's Fuego.
It's Quen.
Yeah, it's not Fuego. It's Quen.
No, I went to the lights and nobody was there. The lights was off. Why didn't he go to the lights if he was ahead of me?
Who? What?
He was not ahead of me.
Nyla and Fuego.
Oh. He was not ahead
of me. He's selling too hard.
He's selling too hard.
Yo, just remember what I said. Remember.
Remember.
Oh, shit.
You guys suck at this.
Why am I gonna do that? Oh, it's just one more. Hey, it's just f that. Yeah, they're really not getting any tasks done. Then I'm not starting that over. You guys have to figure it out.
Say this, we're going to report it. Excalibur, they got him.
Fuego, why were you following me?
Fuego, you're muted, buddy.
Sorry, he was right by the gas can. I went into electrical and finished two tasks, and I saw Alex, and Alex had already cleared me, so I was going to follow Alex around just so no one would run by and kill me. And as soon as I ran into by the gas can, I saw...
Were those two tasks, kill Excalibur and report Excalibur's dead?
No. There was the little nozzle. You had to go push it up, just simple. And the other one was the wires.
Matt, who did you vote for?
Maxwell, who did you think I did it? Saw somebody.
I think it's Alex.
You saw him jump into a vent?
I think, on cameras. I think on one of the cameras that I saw Alex go into, then I also saw him go.
You know what that is? For me, that is... Bottom. Good enough for me.
Well, hold on. Do you want to hear where I was? Because clearly there could be a mix up here. So I was over lower engine. Then I went to electrical. Went in. I saw Fuego there. I was going to go up to do my task. Fuego followed me in. So I left. I went up past the storage.
Yeah, you passed the body. You literally passed the body and didn't report it. Then I reported it.
Fuego. Right. The reason why is because I was trying to get away from you, and then I was going to report, but you beat me to it. Because I think
DDT and it's you. Them off.
Who do you think? You vote
I don't
Alex?
Know.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Nyla, you're the only one left, and I think we just won this game.
Not if you vote me. Well, sucks to be
Nyla
you.
Nyla and Harrington.
Oh, no. I think we just won this game.
Unreal.
Well,
of course they did.
They wore the masks and everything. Come on now.
They matched. They looked like killers, and you didn't even try.
Great
Harrington
job,
was
guys.
Doing his usual point of fingers. Nyla was quiet. Come on.
I like that Harrington points a finger at me, and everyone jumps on and is like, "Oh yeah, I saw Brandon do sus stuff too." Like, what the hell? Well,
you see that knife in my head? Nyla put it there.
What?
Man, you know, go, you can't chase people, man. That's
only
a sus
player
thing.
That the I would moment have somebody have, points at me, have, everyone else is like, yeah, you know what?
Me, so I
think
like,
you're
okay,
right.
I can stick with Alex.
I could do nothing but that.
No. You made me nervous.
And everyone will be like, yeah, you know, I did see him. I did see him doing sus stuff.
We're friends again.
Sounds good for me, too.
Okay.
Oh, yeah,
someone joined?
Oh, Leva's here.
Is Leva in chat?
Oh, dang.
No, but she's here.
Hello, she is.
Hi,
Leva.
What up?
We got 14 people playing.
Oh, VMD, press play. Press play now.
Press play? Gotcha, okay.
Because right. I did not hide the code.
Are you ready?
This is intense.
We're getting ready to start.
Press play!
Here we go.
Do it now!
Okay. Yo, hurry.
Last one.
Go.
Have fun,
everybody. You made it for one
more. Last one, Leva. Just in time.
Hit like that.
I don't have my mask. I'm all thrown off. Oh, shit. Thing.
Dang, Killer's gonna have a good time. Killer's about to have fun. They could just murder. Ah, just came from there. Look at this steam pile of people. Come on. Everyone's got the same tasks. There's like five people on each task. We haven't found the bodies?
Wow.
I've been doing tasks the whole time and we haven't
found
the
Wow.
Oh my
okay.
God.
Shit, I just ran up to the body, but the meeting was called.
Quen, were you on cams with me?
Yeah.
Serial killer.
Did you see what I saw?
I didn't see what you saw.
You did or did not?
I did not.
Then what are you doing?
Oh, because by the time I got there, I saw a dead body and you was on camera, so I figured you saw it.
Oh, I did.
Who did it?
The blatant murdering death guy.
I think
BMD.
It's you. Oh, I did not realize where you going.
Thinker.
It took me a quick second, but that's first of all, it's impossible. But where?
You killed somebody. Was it Fuego? Is Fuego or Mrs. Uno? You killed somebody in the hallway, right in front of the security cam, and then you jumped your gas and vent.
So, in did you say by security?
No.
Oh, you were in security.
But you killed by the security camera.
All right. He's filibustering. I'm voting.
Yeah, nobody's got time for a filibuster.
Yeah, I don't have any time, but I definitely
do. Okay. I don't know if filibuster is playing this game, but BMD, you're going down.
Swoggle, I've run past you so many times, bud.
Maxwell, how are we voting?
BMD, I've trusted you this whole game.
How do you think, Maxwell?
And you should have trusted me this round, too.
How are you voting? Maxwell's still upset about Fuego saying the woofy comment.
Dang.
So he was hawking him down.
Oh.
He did that when he got killed. He said, well, it wasn't him.
If I could have, Maxwell voted for me, actually. But if I could have voted for Fuego, I would have.
Next time.
Let's just kick Fuego out on general purpose.
Well, I mean, he is dead.
Calm down.
Who's there? Who's around? I don't see anybody. Who was that? Why did it do that?
What's Cutler doing on that?
What is he doing?
Ooh, the killing has slowed down.
Nyla.
How many Nyla, imposters are there?
I am analyzing the situation.
So while she's thinking of that, guys, I heard somebody being like, what's Cuntler doing there? I was cleaning that vent, and so it did the like, I guess when someone pops out, but the lights were out, so I didn't see I didn't see anyone come out. And so I was running around the area like, who just came out? And then I was like, well, I don't want to clean it now, so that's why I was like going towards it and away from it.
Party,
sounds like
where
a filibuster.
I saw a few people around, but I don't know. They're not the people I assess on.
Where was the body, Nyla?
No, because I'm going to let somebody incriminate themselves. House Hardy, okay. Where were you?
Yeah. Did you see, you think Excalibur's in the clear? Because he was doing a task?
Oh, yeah.
He was by us, and we thought for a second he was maybe going to try and hurt us, but he seemed like he was okay, right?
Yeah. So Leva, where were
I think
you?
He could be clear.
I was in navigation, and
she
was
watching me
Cutler.
Do that vent, yeah.
Yeah, but I also saw Colt and Excalibur around, so I don't know if they're the ones that popped out or if they were just happened to be nearby. So I have no sus on either one of them.
Harrington,
so.
Where were you?
I went and did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and then I went. 20
seconds.
Mid-bay, and I saw you dancing.
It's Harrington. Harrington is the closest in proximity to the dead body that was found in security.
Wait, let's just ask how
Dylan was on security, got murdered at Harrington. He was closest in proximity.
I was over in Chief Engines or whatever. You're the one that went in
it's right across the
you
hall!
You think it's Harrington?
Quen, what's up with
Harrington?
That?
I panicked.
You might have single-handedly detected your way through a victory here, if true.
Yeah, she did.
Damn.
Mrs. Uno's
she redeemed
body.
Herself. Wow. No. Tokyo yeah. Drift.
Good job.
Damn.
Way to go.
Greatest
even
detective.
That was challenging me.
I was trying, but
you did. We did right. Good. Man. I couldn't even see the camera.
Who was in that vent?
It was Harrington.
No, I didn't vent at all.
Why did it do the bun to me?
Oh, I heard the sound too, yeah.
You just made that up, bud.
No.
Guys,
I will show you the VOD of it.
Oh, snap. I caught both killers, didn't I?
You did. That's what I'm saying. You came back to avenge yourself from that horrible comedy career.
This is the time for us to tell you that we played the airship while you weren't here.
Oh,
dang.
Wow, that hurts.
Just that cuts deep. Right.
Just salty.
Thank you guys very much for letting me play with you.
Thank you, Dylan.
Thanks,
everyone.
Thanks,
okay.
Thanks, Maxwell.
Yeah, thank you, Maxwell.
Maxwell,
yeah, thanks.
Bye.
Oh, thanks.
No hard feelings, Maxwell.
Bye, bye, everyone. See you guys at work.
And see ya in sunny Miami.
Jeez,
just because we're leaving doesn't mean everybody else can't still play.
That's a good point. If anyone wants to keep playing, feel free. Is anyone streaming so that I can raid them after this?
I'm going to get
I
off.
Am. Oh,
yeah,
you mean
I'll,
after? Yeah, I'm going to be
if there's enough mods, I'll play a couple more games.
All right, I'll send them your way, Nyla.
No. I'm wrapping up. If we're wrapping up, I'm wrapping
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I'm going to wrap up as well. I'm going to get out.
Yeah. Send them to I'm BMD. I'm streaming, but.
All right, BMD, you're getting it.
Oh, damn.
Thank you, guys.
I'm going to do that.
Bye.
Thanks, everybody.
Thanks.